Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it, want to change the world, there's nothing to it. If I know to compare with pure imagination, living there you'll be free if you truly wish to be.
Welcome back to Bermuda Grass Central with the Big Yard Dog himself. This is BYD. The 2020 season has arrived. And guys, I know you saw the beginning of that video. And the reason I did that is because anything's possible. If your yard is full of weeds and you're trying to figure out a way to get it to look like all those pictures you saw, you've tuned into the right station. All you have to have is imagination. But there's an issue going on. Guys, we've had the hottest winter so far that I've seen forever, okay? And like even now, we have 60 degree weather, 70 degree weather, and temps are still seem like they're climbing. Now, one of the issues with this video is I was supposed to release, well, it's released on the 15th, but guys, I can't film the video I want to film. And the reason why is this freaking weather that we're having. Now, if you look up in the corner, you'll see what I'm talking about. Guys, we're expecting that's rain and all that stuff. Crazy weather for the next 4 or 5 days. Okay, consistent rain. Now, I cannot apply my pre-emergent the way I want to because I have a fear of it being washed out. Now, I want you to look at my lawn. You look right here. All this green stuff you see right there, believe it or not, that's that freaking ryegrass that did not grow, that got buried deep in the soil and for some reason came back this season. All right, and if you look along my border, you will see I'm starting to get some weeds, and I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are starting to get these weeds. What's that bittlecress right there? Some more bittlecress, and this looks like a lot of bittlecress, and that freaking poania. Now poania, the reason you guys, you'll mainly see it down the strip, edge of your driveway, anywhere where moisture at, and when those white seeds come, that moisture pushes those seeds in these spots. That's why you're starting to see it piled up in these spots. Okay, even on this side. Now, I did some experiment before this video, and I actually applied some Image Red Label, and you can already see it starting to yellow. I'll zoom in. you can see it starting to yellow. But guys, I can't shoot the video I want to shoot because it's the weather, guys. It's the weather. I gotta have some consistent dry weather. And here we go again right there where you see all that freaking ryegrass tried to come back. Now, we treated this side a little bit. It's a little mushy out here, and we're gonna get rid of this. Okay, guys, and yeah, even on the curb, you see some of this stuff is coming back. Like I said, even I spot treated these little curb cracks with glyphosate. It killed it off, but guys, with torrential rain, a lot of this stuff washes off. I said it once before, Mother Nature always wins. Always, look at it. Always. So we got some work to do, and I just want you to see how this ryegrass, I don't know what brand, what species of ryegrass that is, but that crap is, man. And even down here where you see it's lighter, it's dying off. That's why I kind of sprayed that stuff with some Image. We're keeping it cut at 1 inch or a tad bit below, but we got some work to do, guys. We got some work to do. Now check this out. Now, if you've been following me on Instagram and even in the YouTube video, you saw I was taking care of the common area. All right, so we had an issue. I stopped taking care of it. Now, this is what happens when you stop taking care of your lawn. Look at this. Look at this. Okay. I mean, and it's a long story short, and I'm probably gonna make another video, because even with this common area looking like it's looking, because nobody is maintaining it, all right, and it's an issue with the lawn care service. I can't explain it, but even after all that, as much maintenance as I do to my own home. So, okay, yard fanatics, look, I had big plans. I was gonna show you how to do granule weed control, not weed and feed, but granular weed control to get these weeds under control before the greenup comes. Now, you can click on the link above, and there's a video that I made once before, how to get rid of weeds quickly. That video will get you started. Guys, I'm sorry for the delay, but it's this weather. You know how BYD, man, I like to do it big. I like to actually show you how to apply these chemicals. All right, so today is the 15th. Hopefully this weekend I'll be able to shoot a video. They're saying we still got a lot of rain coming, and these above temperatures, above what it should be, temperatures in 60s and 70 degrees in the middle of the freaking winter, is causing weed infestation. But I will show you how to get rid of all of those weeds in your lawn. So guys, remember one thing. You're tuned into Bermuda Grass Central with BYT. This is Michael Bowman, and I'll talk to you soon.